strumming my pain with his fingers, saving my life with his words.